Hello, lovely dancers. We miss you all and hope you're staying safe and healthy. And we can't wait to get back into the studio. But in the meantime, I'm going to show you some exercises today that you can do from home so that you can keep practicing your ballet. Now, you want to place whatever object you're holding on to in front of you, and that'll be the easiest way to do these exercises and the most beneficial, and that's why my bar is in front of me. So we'll go ahead and start with our pliés in first position, second position, fifth position right foot front, and fifth position left foot front. All right, let's get some music. So just make sure you're in first position. Tummy's in, knees very straight, right? Tushy's tucked under, and shoulders pulled back. Hold three, four, we close on five, six, seven, three times. One, two, hold, three, four, back to first, six, seven, eight. We do a big plie, knees over toes. We hold three, four, we come up, five, six, seven, eight. We do the same thing to the side, the same thing to the back, and then we repeat with our left foot. Ready? Tummy's in, standing up very tall. Right foot, one, two, hold, and close. Really brush your foot right along the floor. Strong point, and close. Once more.
Chin up.
same exact combination, but instead of tendus, right, we're going to do dégagé. And dégagé means to brush. So you're going to pretend as if you had, like I have my remote with me right now, so you're going to pretend like you have something right in front of your foot so that when you brush it out, you push it really hard, right? That's how much power you want to have. So you want to push down into the floor, and super fast, you want to push your leg out. Like a bolt of lightning, I shouldn't even see your leg moving. I should just see it either in first position or out in front of you. All right, ready? First position, tummy's in. All right, we want to make sure that when we're standing facing our object, our bar, our chair, our kitchen table, whatever it is, we want to make sure that we're not standing like this, right? We don't want to look like the letter S. We want to tuck those tissues under, tummy's in, shoulders back. We want to stand up so tall like we have a crown on our head, right? We want to look like the letter I. So make sure that you're thinking about that as you're doing these exercises. Okay, ready? First position, and we'll do our dégagés. Ready? And push.
Close. And close.
ready, standing up tall, first position, all 10 toes flat on the ground, and we'll go. Ready, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, one, two, one, 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 one. Great job. Now, if that was a little bit fast for you, let's go ahead and all do it together again once more without music, and I'll just count a little bit slower. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. We have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Left foot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Right foot. One, two, three, four. Left. One, two, three, four. Right foot. One, two, left. One, two, right. One, left. One, right and left. Good. Drop those arms. Pull up very tall. Good. First position. And with our right foot, we'll tendu front for two counts. We bring our leg around to the side for two counts, around to the back for two counts, and we close first and hold. We repeat that twice more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And the fourth time, we lift our leg off the ground, just about degage height. One, two, to the side, three, four, to the back. And we tendu, close first. And we do the same thing with the left leg. And then once we're done with left, we start right again, but going the opposite direction. So we'll start with the back instead of the front. Now remember, Ranjan, you want to think like you're drawing a letter D on the floor, right? So with your toes, so you have front, and then you're going to make the curve of the letter D, and then the straight part of the letter D. And those toes always want to be in contact with the floor, right? They don't ever want to come up. You want to push your toes into the floor all the time. All right. Music. Ready? Nice first position. Tummy's in, shoulders back. And we'll start with our right foot to the front. One. Hold. Side. To the back. And close first. To the front. Make sure you're pulling up so tall on your other side, right? You don't want to slouch. Pull up nice and tall. Close first. Once more with the right leg. Super straight knees. And the last one, we're going to lift the foot off the floor.
Last
toes touching the floor at all times. Head to toes first. Back. Our knees are staying super straight through the entire exercise.
Draw the foot up to passe and extend the leg to the side. Hold.
we'll start with the right foot, drawing up to passe, and we'll extend it out to the back. First position, right foot's gonna start back. Push. let's just all sit on the floor and put our feet out in front of us, right? And sit nice and tall, so we don't want to slouch. We want to sit up way on those sits bones, very tall, right? And let's all just take a big breath in, bring the arms up, and let out a big sigh to reach forward. Try and get those heads down on those knees. And come up. And let's flex the feet. Bring them back towards your face. Ready? One more time. Big breath in. And sigh it out. And come up. And let's do one more. Big breath in. And big breath out. Reach way forward.